Hey, what's up guys, Yamazaki here, and today I bring you the unboxing and review of the Nui Aurora Smart LED Multicolor Bulb, okay? It's a bit of a long name, but that's what it is. And well, the box actually has two in it, so there's actually two bulbs, and the features that the brand decided to put on the box are 2.4G Wi-Fi, schedule and timer, energy saving, easily dimmable, app control, voice control, vibrant colors and light recipes, which I believe is just themes. The box itself is actually pretty sturdy, and it contains two bulbs and instructions paper. That's about it, which actually just tells you to go and install the app and then follow the app instructions. To install the app, you can just open the QR code that comes in the paper, or you can search for Nui on the App Store or the Play Store. After installing, we'll have to register an account, we'll receive a code on your email, and you enter that code on the app. And then just choose your password and you complete the sign up. After that, click on Light, Add New, and add a new smart light. Now just, you know, don't forget to take off the old lamp and insert this new one. When you turn this on, if it does not have a blue light flashing, just like what happened to me, you will have to turn it off and on until it starts flashing blue. Do it a couple of times and it will work. Once it starts to flashing blue, just click the big blue button on your phone and it will start to connect with the bulb and your home Wi-Fi. You put your password and it will start pairing. Just wait a couple of seconds, or around a minute actually. So, it comes with themes, or like the box said, light recipes. And by default, it comes with focused, natural, active, calm, romantic, cheerful, playful, floating. And you can add your own theme. You can also just change the light the way you like it. You can change the white balance slash color temperature, or just choose a vibrant color, and you can also change the intensity. At least in my case, out of the wall comes with the need for a firmware update, so just do it, just make sure. You can also integrate it with your Google Home app, so it works with Google Assistant. Just open the Google Home app, click on Setup Devices, works with Google, and then search for the Nui Home. Don't select the Nui, that doesn't work, I tried. Select the Nui Home. Log in with your new account that you created just minutes ago, and you should be good to go. You should now work with the Google Assistant.
Sure, turning on the main room one.
Well, that's pretty much it. You can schedule it, turn it off, turn it on, whenever you want. That's just normal smart light bulbs stuff. I think this is one of the best for this price, because they are a lot of times on sale on Amazon, like around 7 euros or 14-15 for both. So I think this is a pretty good lamp for the buck. Anyway, thanks for watching. Let me know anything, something, whatever you want on the comments. Thank you.